I have no idea why that took me to actually hit a button to original difficulty seems like probably the way we want to go. The dead suit. Quiet for many years. On this day, something stirs within. Something new. I hope that audio being all warbly and fucked up is intentional. Lupoto. Oh, yes. So, the problem is I don't have context as to whether the audio is supposed to be fucked up or not. I do like that we have a fairly rapid shot. Well, that's always a good sign. Dying almost immediately. Ah, I see. Curious as to if we get anything back for going back to... Yeah, it looks like we do. But just the nanogel, not the... not the HP. Okay. I will say that I absolutely fucking hate the... decision use the analog stick for movement. So the weird thing is, we have that heat, but the only way we can really kind of see our heat is the, it's visible on our blaster. And of course it slows down. Oh, there we go. That sudden black and audio cutout's a bit weird.
How'd you grow so fast, flower?
I also really like how strong our melee ability is. That one feels like a bad idea. And having a reward for getting that blaster red hot is pretty good. Neat. Oh, we actually straight up can't not get that far. If we had a double jump of any kind, we'd be good to get up there. Alright, my voice is still a little bit fucked up from Wednesday. Okay, we'll pop that open eventually. Oh, we can't do damage to it. It's a save point.
Is it a statue?
Interesting. It is a little bit weird that that is out of range. It's a little bit weird that your cost is not like on a per item basis there. It's just total. Just how many upgrades have you purchased? Well, that's that's weird. Why? So the thing I was commenting on being weird there is it did not seem at all interested in letting me duck for a bit. And enemies are not going to be dropping healing, so you need to be a bit careful. Seems like it just is going to lead to a spot that goes down right now. I do like that we get covered in viscera. Some of it seems to fade away after a little bit, but... Oh, neat. A lot of it stays with us. Damn it. Oh, shit. I assume we're... wait. Oh. Interesting. So some enemies stay dead. Interesting. The suit hadn't spoken on that one before. So we know now there's nothing to the, right there. And for a lot of these things, there's just not a hell of a lot of reason for us to... really deal with them. Grabbing an... ah, there we go. Oh. we'd seen those. We just hadn't, I guess, noticed them, really. Was it down? Yeah, it was down and then to the right. I'm not expecting the enemies that did damage to us to stay dead. I do really like that system of letting us get up passages that seem like they shouldn't be traversable. I know that they're using these to keep our eye away from the ground, which has seemed to have a little bit of movement to it, but that might just be the things popping off of these bird enemies. And, of course, the noises are making it sound like there's something there. Hell yeah. Just double checking. I do kind of like that the dead suit's voice is muffled. Well, damn. Okay. Can we get up there? No. We can get up here. I don't know that there's anything over here. We can get back up. Looks like we should be able to get back up from this, but who knows about once we... Wait, is this just the same spot we were at? Sort of, but not really. Okay, so we can use it in the air. When I saw that we were actually running, I was, worried. Oh, shit. Okay. Interesting. I'm curious what is directly down, but I also want to get back to a safe spot. Oh, fuck you, game. Okay. It's weird how much damage those, fucking bird things do. Also annoying that that which looks like it moves you forward a little bit does actually move you forward a little bit. Well, shit. Which helpfully informs me that I did that a tiny bit too early. Thank you. Hmm. Okay, good to know that that works like that. Also, I hate the fucking high pitch squeak of that. Well, I would have been fine, but that fucking bird. Ass enemy. So I think the key here is, no, I'm not going to be able to heal this fucking enemy. I should stop fucking around. All I'm doing is wasting resources, which I will subsequently need to fucking grind back out. Does the map even... No, the map doesn't give a shit about named things you've met. Near as I can tell. So this kind of does a bit of everything, but yeah, not at a huge rate. Unless there's a cap, though, it's very likely that just focusing primarily on gun power is going to, have a far result in a far stronger character than the other options. Oh, I see. Game wants us to go up and to the right. Dang. Thank you. Well, can we get there now that we have the dash? I don't think so. No, it does not appear. And it doesn't look like this goes through anyway. Well, Nah, probably fine. Let's see about exploring and go to left here. I do like the little bit of speed increase you get after the dash. I don't know why I'm so bad at some of the platforming here. It's not even like it's particularly complex, it's just... No, I'm not close enough. I suspect the water kills us. I'm not really willing to give it a shot. Well. Okay, so first and foremost, I'm wrong. Secondly, those things are a fucking bitch. Oh, it didn't let me. Interesting. Apparently some things don't give a shit about your trash, is what I'm getting out of this. Okay, so this is the same spot, just higher. Oh, but with the advantage of we didn't need to cross the water to get back. Not surprised. I had a bear of a time making that jump first time, and going from the bird section, you're not too worried about taking damage. Okay, so what's down here? Well, there's actually nothing over here. Okay. Oh, we get a new, a different jumping animation if we, jump while sprinting. Okay. I couldn't tell if there was floor there. Okay, so this is where we would fall if we jumped down the elevator shaft. Okay. And we actually can't make, while we can do a follow-up dash, we need a power-up for that. While we can do a follow-up dash if we're on the ground, we cannot do so if we are in the air. Okay, so this is a save point, but it's nothing else. Okay. really wish there was more iframes on that. Well, let's do the smart thing. Head back down to where the save point is. So we can, well, heal mostly. Now this is where we will be respawning for the next bit. So, oh shit. God, it is so much less dangerous to just fucking shoot things. Okay, so we do have some paths up. Theoretically. Oh, nice. At least I'm getting better at shooting some of these things. I think that's probably where we want to go. Well, I mean, yeah, that probably is right, but... we'll see. I do like how, if you leave the camera alone, it, kinda tries to guide you. I do, though, wish that your fucking face on the damn mini-map didn't, map didn't. Oh. Okay, so this in the background was seriously fucking with my head. Okay, that wasn't quite as bad as I anticipated. For that matter, neither was that. I anticipate there being some kind of reward here. Yeah, so there is something. Whether it'll be worth it. Okay. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh shit, those restore your charges as well. I'll be right back. Oh man, having a little stretch break at about the hour mark is real nice. That, is actually a very, I don't know that reminder is necessarily the right word. But it's a very informative bit of information. That shit hurts. I wish there was, you know, fucking hits done for enemies. I understand it would be a different type of game then. Could probably use one of those. Can we go? We have a path up on the left side, which leads eventually to a path to the right. Stuff, hey. Loom.
Hold up. Let's talk.
No. More than most of the stuff I meet out here. Roper. Okay. It's safe.
We have food, if you're hungry. Not much. Mushrooms and roots mostly. But you're welcome to join us.
Okay.
Nobody should be alone. Nobody should be alone.
Right.
I do like that the dead suit is just fucking awkward.
Hello, animal. I have always been fond of animals.
Oh yeah. I am a little bit concerned about the lack of repair spots / level up spots. Oh, they're little things we can put down. Never mind. No, I guess there's a limit to how much damage you can get. Oh, neat. Well, I'm somewhat terrified of those things. Damn it. Sorry about that, had a cough. I do wish that shit, auto-collected faster. Whoa. Medium nanogel cluster. The problem, one of the problems with potentially giving us any type of regen or any type of like, even if it's very limited or very slow, is I am the asshole that is willing to sit there and wait while my health regens. Oh. It was not immediately obvious that I couldn't go through that. Also, I like that our, you know, base-ass running speed is slow enough that we really need to use some of our movement abilities just to get around in a basic fucking sense. Yeah. God, I wish... Okay. So this is a dead end, which is actually a good thing. That means it's probably... Well... I was gonna say it's probably a good thing, but... It looks like there's actually a way in here from above. Yeah, I think that gives us a, actually a pretty... decent, horizontal increase to our jump. Well, it seems to be... Yeah. And yes. And we can fast travel between them, which is good.
Hello, statue.
Weird that we started out at suit level 4, but I know that that's just because they're giving us, quote unquote giving us, a level of each thing to start. This also seems to increase the power capacity, which, I guess everything does. Amusingly, we, can't actually afford it because we repaired. Hopefully the extra damage is... good. I suspect where we're headed is, since there haven't been too many enemies, probably where other humans are? This is your camp? Sure is. At least now I'm considering. Little money, but not too bad, at least most days. Did you crash here? A month ago, yeah. Static field knocked us out. We fell like a rock. Half my shipmates died. I'm sorry. So am I. I like your ship. Yeah, we like her too. Trying to get her back in shape. The hull's mostly patched, spaceworthy more or less. The internals need work. Tender stuff, nav crystal, engine gaspers, that sort. Too smashed up to fix. We'll figure it out. Good lord. It looks like I should be able to hit fucking up here to get, to go back into the ship to heal. I'd like to help with your ship.
Yeah?
Yes.
Why?
Never mind, doesn't matter. Take whatever help we can get. Like I said, the bodywork's done, and Spit and Glue hope she holds. We now... is the guts. A few specific parts. Yuznuk nav crystal, two engine gaspers, red code and blue code, a willow half device, and an intact eye slot divider. We figure our best chance to salvage from other wrecks. Gambler scanned the area, found a few possibilities. Been poking around out there, trying to get my bearings, but it's slow going. Not a fighter. I see a monster, most I can do is hide. I hope it falls asleep. I'll retrieve the parts for you. I don't mind.
Well, we'll be thankful for whatever you can find. Either way, though, if you help or not, there's a spot for you here.
Stay in camp as long as you like, and there's room on the ship afterward if you want. Ride out as soon as we're able. Don't intend on anyone else dying. Talk to Gambler's ship, head inside, talk to her.
serious about the parts, she'll tell you where to look. Oh, weird. That's an oddly tiny, area for that. Oh, heartening to meet another spaceship after so many days stuck solo in the dirt. Crew is lovely, of course. I love them all, and we speak constantly. There are things only we ships understand. I've been longing for a good ship-to-ship. I'm not a ship. Oh, are you certain? You smell like a ship. Maybe not. I won't argue. You do have many fine ship-like qualities, though. Aside from the smell. A fine stride, a fine wake, not a pathbreaker like me. Cargo ship, maybe? No, not that either. Gunship? Yes, that's you. A warrior ship. You need help? Do I? Yes, I do. Do you use some new parts? Because of the crash, yes. You understand perfectly, as a sister ship would. We slipped into orbit, just a peek, just to look around, and I was out. Tickle in the back of my neck, and that was it. Escape pod's loose, and I'm falling. By the time I woke, I was on the ground. Such a mess. The crew that bunkered down were shaken by the impact, but they survived. Less fortunate were those that panicked and took the pods. I lost several in the pods. Poor things, alone and far away, heard their hearts go quiet, one then the next. All I could do was listen. We mourned our losses and set up our camp. Still cracked up a bit, but Roper's putting me together. 5 parts and I'll be ship-shape. Well, technically, if you're a ship, you're always ship-shape. Willow half device, eye slot divider, 2 engine gaspers, red and blue, and an intact Yuznut crystal if you can manage. Where should I look? Showed you already. Some parts in dead ships, others stripped and hidden underground. You showed me? I communicated moments ago, as ships do.
Yes. You understand. You know where to go.
Why is it pointing to the one that's like fucking farthest away to start? God damn it. I probably shouldn't be firing my gun in the ship.
You're the new girl.
Are you busy? Only a little. We can talk. You a robot? By birth, yes. An android. Name's Raven. You're damaged. Indeed. Extremely damaged. No wonder I can stand straight. Will you die? You're very curious, aren't you? You concerned about me? Interesting. Don't worry, I won't die. My intelligence is intact. I can change bodies. It's a hassle, but I'll be okay. See the body on my workbench? That's where I'm headed. I just have to finish building her first. Are you a robot as well? I don't think so. Would you like me to check? No, thank you. You sure? Won't hurt. No. Fair enough. An interesting suit, anyway. You're dressed for war. I am? Part of something. There's ritual to it. What's that mean? It's a uniform, I think.
I assume whatever authority it represented is long gone. You don't strike me as a soldier.
I'm not.
I do like how we have multiple voices, though. Fuck. Hold on just a second. This is making me think of something. The Concern. I think is what it's called. Okay, no, it's Ian Culture. Fuck. This is strongly making me think of the Culture series. I can't fully explain it. Partially because it's been such a long time since I've read the books.
that I don't know exactly why it's making me think of Culture Series. Oh, it looks like we, I'm Bill. Wanna trade? Stuff's on the table.
Something for something.
Okay, so we can get a shitty shield. We definitely want that eventually. Heart fix seems potentially good, but
say hello if you like.
Hello? You in any way dangerous? No. My name's Matilda Cow. You're welcome here. Hope you find peace.
Hello.
Heard someone was coming. I didn't realize that meant like right away, like today. I was thinking I'd have time to put on nicer clothes. Maybe you had or something, but now you're here, and that's fine too. It's good that you're here. Different than I imagined, though. When Roper explained about you, for whatever reason, I envisioned a gangly old witch. Looming and grinning, speaking in rhymes very rad in her own way, but that's not you, huh? You'll have to excuse me, Annie. Standing over here, all stiff. Not my usual posture, I swear. I just can't move on account of the back brace. I'm testing a new invention, a back brace, and if I move, the whole thing's ruined. I'm Molly Sanderson. I didn't say that, did I? Get ahead of myself. Anyway, really, I'm pleased to meet you. I love it when a stranger comes to camp, so hello, stranger. Say hello, at least. I think so. What's your name? That's okay. You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. I'm not sure we know what our name is. Should I explain about the back brace now? Yes? Okay, see, I'm a burgeoning tech, like a tinkerer. I find problems, come up with solutions. That what the brace is? The solution for Roper's old man back. He's been having trouble lately. Consequence of standing up all day working at a gambler. Really hurts, and I want it to hurt less. So what I'm trying to do is build a powered mechanism to help with strain. Basic AI. Gambler helped with that. Right now the brace is learning my posture. That's why I can't move. It takes like half an hour to take things over. Think things over. Hopefully it'll be ready to assist me in all my standing and walking duties. Ouch. What's wrong? Nothing. It's messing up again. It keeps crushing my spine. Can I help? Don't worry. I'll be okay.
It'll break soon. It always does. My workmanship is generally pretty shoddy.
What? That's not a good thing for a back brace. I'm Pasha. Hello. Roper invited me. Mm-hmm, I know. Always trying to help people. I like your spacesuit. It's neat. Thank you. I don't think it's a spacesuit. Wander around a lot. You've explored the caves and the underground? Some. Mountains? Can't remember. Maybe. Ever find any people? People? Just, I don't know. People in regular clothes, not armor or spacesuits. Normal people? Have you seen anybody like that out there? I don't think so. It's not safe. That's what I figured. Think you'll stay here now? I have to keep exploring. Oh, you'll come back, though. I'd like to. It's peaceful here.
Yeah, I like it too.
Oh, neat. There's, I thought it was just going to be a healing point, but I guess it's also a save. I guess the two are kind of intertwined. Yeah, there is an exit over here. It's time to explore the map and retrieve ship components for Roper. In some cases, you'll have to pass. I don't know why I adopted that affectation. You'll have to pass through previous areas to find new routes. Refer to the icons in the map interface that suggested you seek the green icon first. Oh, those things aren't enemies. I know what it's suggesting, but I mean, if it's right in there. Oh god, these ones are actually big enough. Oh, the the first one was. I don't know about the second one. Coburn launcher. Okay, so it regenerates, but it's slow. And we needed to do that anyway. Yeah, for all of the blue one's right there. The blue one ain't actually right there. Go fuck yourself, dumbass affectation. Nice. Well, it's good that that's actually a decent weapon. It's actually pretty cheap for how effective it is. I guess not directly here before. We've been a very similar spot before. Okay. So that leads in some way or another back there. So the nice thing about that is those will stay dead. Which will be real useful for that. And it gives me a chance to grab a drink. What do you do? Ah, a suit module. Thank you. So we're back at the crash site. My question being... Oh, nice. Oops, it's actually... down here. Now the saving may well end up being a mistake if those enemies respawn, but... the nano gel being pulled is real nice. Okay, so good to know that, oh, wait. Two things good to know here. I assumed opening up the menu was the game. And I am apparently wrong. Well, opening up the menu pauses the game. Opening up the map does not.
I was about to start on lunch. Three eggs. First eggs in a month. But I guess I'll have to
Oh, those actually appear to have slight homing. Or maybe. I think I'm wrong. How much fucking health? So I was looking at the wrong spot and thought I was here for some reason. Don't ask. I really don't have like an explanation, let alone a good one. Okay. Ah. Well, if I had used that earlier. Upside, we can get through here now. Given that this is all we need to get through on this side, I think that this is actually where we are supposed to go. God, having that, grab the nano gel is nice. The camera kind of recentered like that. Interesting, the way the vines burst up through his skull like that. Like his last thoughts stretching out of his brain. It's kind of pretty. Sad, it's a dead body, but it's at least, I mean, he's quiet now. Better than roaming around killing people. Guess that's a point, you know? Oh, sorry, I'm Lua. Like the script. Good to meet you, Lua. So, what's your story? That's all right. Sometimes we just need to wander. Doesn't always have to be some big deal reason behind things. Like myself, I'm out finding my... I have no idea how to pronounce that. Busok?
Zach, what's that? No, it's not. It's an expression. They say, go find your flissock. It means you're looking for adventure. Oh. Funny, I never thought about why. It's like, just this leaf people chew. You wad it up in your cheek and it tingles, and it's not awful. Usually just old people chew it. Supposedly it's good for your joints. I have some actually, a little pouch from back home. Grandpa slipped it in my pack, I guess. Anyway, that's why I'm here. I'm an adventurer.
Oh, sorry. I should have offered you a chew. The fussock? You want a chew? Take as much as you want.
Interesting.
No, thank you.
It's sort of an acquired taste. Since I brought it up, seemed like I should offer. Maybe we'll bump into each other again sometime.
Yeah, that'd be nice. God, it's nice having actual combat abilities. Feels like at some point our armor got better. Maybe it's just the fact that we are dealing a decent amount more damage to a lot of these things. Damn it. What? Is over here then? Oh, this. Well, that's good to know at least. Does make it easier to get back here. What do we have here? As I keep inputting the wrong thing. Well, we're definitely grabbing that. Oh man, that's a pretty big decrease in heat buildup. Oops. Damn it. Thank you.
Okay, we're taking the upper route, I guess. Hey, excellent. Huh. Oh.
Found you. I met some of your friends.
Gunpowder does at least strike me as always being useful. Oh, for some reason I didn't think there was anything over here. I guess there is, but... I wasn't gonna stick around to hear what was making that ooh-ah, ooh-ah sound. That's always a bad sound. Hmm? What's a little wind catcher doing? Interesting. We did more damage, so it let fewer of them out. Okay. Well, I mean, we can't make it up there, so... Really? Well, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna hit back up. Oh, well, we have enough to grab another level up. I get the impression that these level ups that I'm kind of treating as like they are precious are really not. Or I'm going to regret all of my decisions at some point in time. You know, just one or the other. With literally no middle ground. Oh, shit. But hey, now I know that over here, with the various things, and the, I don't remember the noise it was making. probably want to do the one that's going down at the end here. Oh, but of course we need to go around. Yes, of course we do. Medium? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to use those. Oh, this goes up. Well, I mean, no harm in checking it out. And in fact, I think we needed to do that to get over here. Flower stuff. Well. No, that is not near as good as I was hoping it was going to be. I mean, yes, it is some level of passive healing, but that is creepy as hell. What do we have here? Ah, our double jump. Ah, okay. Red Godseed. Oh, I guess we can use... Excuse me, I guess we can use that. Well, let's pop over here and then, pop back up. We were actually pretty lucky to, not... end up needing the, shortcut we unlocked. It was close, but I do like that we get a lot of mobility options super early in this. Like, that's one of the things that I always dislike with a lot of Metroidvanias. Is they give you your mobility stuff just super late. Hulking Fist. Oh. We'll need to see if that's worth it. Right now I'm thinking that it's only worth it for comedy. So I've changed my mind on that. I think it's, probably just straight up worth it. Aside from the wind-up, That's weird. A violet godseed. Okay. Oh, well that's where that leads. Fuck you, game. Okay, I thought that's what that might be. Let's check the uppers just in case one of these leads to a save point. I don't think it's been a long enough that's sure as shit a boss arena. Okay. Speaking of boss arenas. Neat, but the lack of protecting you at all makes that actually annoying as shit to use. Another red godseed. Now, it does feel like... no, I was gonna say it feels like we should probably be nearish to, save point, but that's because I dicked around a lot. Still not sure whether that's useful or not.
Hmm.
Which I suppose means the answer is yes, it's useful enough. Especially if we are falling any, you know. Any great distance. Huh. I was expecting that hyper armor thing to prevent some damage there, but I guess that's not what it does. So, what? Yeah, I mean, I tried shooting at it and nothing happened, so. That's definitely not a worrying sound. Well, weirdly, now it's gone. Damn it. So, if I made better use of the invulnerability from this, I think I'd be fine. God damn it. One, I forgot that there were two of them. Two, I didn't realize that the fucking thing was gonna want to step back first before, And of course, that flower thing is not doing a damn thing here.
The dead suit. Again. I'll need to remove you now. I won't bother asking.
Damn it. I'd like to say I'm learning, but... Yeah, that still just says lightly damaged, so... This close to it, I'm just gonna take the couple seconds to Well, shit. You know, it strikes me, I don't know if just going back will, like, obviously saving will. But I don't know if just entering the room will. Probably, since it has that, well, maybe. I thought that was the saving icon originally, but I think that's just the letting you know that it's a save room. Okay. Well, fuck you too, game. Also, I did discover this last time that thing, while it does do decent damage, not gonna fault that. It does not provide any invulnerability as I thought it did.
The death suit again. I'll need to remove you now. I won't bother asking. Understand that I gladly spend what's left of the year studying the inner workings of a dead sea. It's tall and worthy knowledge. Bounty. I won't insult you by asking for last words. You'll die silent and you'll be forgotten.
No! No! Let me kill you!
Why is it spawning flowers now? when it's not at literally any other opportunity. Fuck you, game. Since I need all my fucking health for this shitty fight. If the game fucks me on this shit, we step back. Simple as fucking that. Should get back into the fight with, well, I mean, most of our health and all of our charges. Might still not be enough. For the record here. I don't want to imply that that's going to be enough to make this a winnable fight if I keep fucking up.
Learn.
Fucking Christ, she has so much fucking health. How far back would we need? Fucking quite a far back. So we were doing well. A lot of that was we got really lucky with some of these. And then we stopped getting lucky with those because, well, just stopped doing it at a spot where we could hit her. Had a bit of a bad run.
The dead suit. Again. I'll need to remove you now. I won't bother at you.
I mean, some of it's also things like that. She should not have fucking contact damage during that. That is trash. That is legitimately trash. I mean, I'm against fucking contact damage anyway. It's lazy. Actually, I suppose there is iframes on the thing, which does make it actually pretty useful, even if it does limit our mobility. Fuck. So, come on, open up. Let me open up the fucking menu. Okay. For some reason, I suspect that we are not yet at the limit of damage. I'm getting annoyed by this and giving myself a headache, so I'm gonna leave this for next time. Anyway, that has been it for me. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. And I hope to see you tomorrow.